And so Savchenko and Zolkovy, the defending champions, and we talked about how hard it was to
repeat.
But the competition tonight has not exactly been difficult. The bar is set pretty low.
So one couple to skate after them, and they're the second place couple. So
let's see if they attack the way they did in the short program. That was pretty impressive, the way they went after it.
Their music is Schindler's List. Excuse me. Thank you.
just to put the throw triple Sal at the end of the program when you're most tired. And she does it beautifully.
And a standing ovation. And they had the one fall, but to me, they left very little doubt who's the best in the world.
That was magical. They remind me so, just enough of Selle and Peltier, the way they work off of each other. And her strength in the throws is like Jamie's. You just know she's going to find a way to land it no matter what. And to put that triple salve at the very last thing in the program is spectacular for the audience. You're going to get the bonus because it's in the second half. But it's so risky because that's the last look, the last thing the judges are going to see.
And as well as all that, it was the performance level and the fact that the elements were woven with the music. And they told a story along with just doing tricks. They made the audience feel something.
Savchenko and Zolkovy. We'll find out if they'll retain their gold medal. When we come back, look at her reaction at the end of their skate.